got completely wet in the rain.
What a rain it is.
Here you go. Wipe your hair.
Thanks, bro.
Take this.
Yeah, thanks.
Come with me, Geeta. We'll arrange something to eat.
You both sit and talk. By the time I will cook something for you.
Okay.
Hey. Oh my God, the current has gone.
Jyoti, bring the candle. Yes, ma'am.
Hello.
Ma'am, I have kept the candle. Okay, you do your work.
Buddy, do you want to have a drink?
He doesn't require anything.
Mommy, mix him with soda.
Hello?
I'm sorry, brother. I can't come. I have to take my wife to the hospital. Wait for me for a while. I'll be right there soon. Please give me 5 minutes. Don't mistake me, okay?
What? Are you playing with
me? Hey, don't irritate me.
I swear, I'm in the hospital.
The house key is with me.
I'll come and open the house.
Give me 5 minutes. I'll be right there.
What happened, Prithvi?
He's sitting inside and telling me that he's at hospital? He's just trying to make me afraid. Buddy, I'm getting too afraid. Please come out. Please come out fast. Just come out, man. Don't fool me. Dinesh?
Geeta! Geeta!
Jyotima!
Madam?
Call. Hello? Jyotima!
Relax. Keep quiet. Don't open your mouth. I said relax. Please keep quiet. Don't shout. It's just nearby. It'll come in any moment. Please. Relax. Just come this side. Come near me. Come fast.
Someone tried to kill me in my dream.
Who squeezed your neck?
A girl.
How was that girl?
That girl was very scary. This is all the plan of the ghost.
Is she a heroine of a Malayali movie?
Oh, really?
It's called a Mohini Ghost.
I told you not to go watch a ghost movie in the night.
It is not because of the night show we saw, man. It is the house, man.
In this house?
Something behind the house of this garden, man. That is for sure I know, man.
Thank you. Madam, your friend has come to see you. Hi, Sarla.
What an unexpected visit.
My brother's daughter has attained puberty. I come for that. Since it's on the way, I thought I'll meet you and then go from here.
My son has also grown up now.
Oh, come on. How can we know that she's attained puberty?
Hey, when you saw him, he was so tiny. Mm-hmm. Now he has grown up and has become a big cameraman.
Cameraman?
Yeah.
Where?
They take photographs for the TV serials, no? Like that.
Oh, yeah. That is it. Uh-huh. Okay, tell me one thing. Since he was a child, he was very frightened of ghosts. Now, how is he?
My God. Why do you ask that? Come with me. I will take you to his room and you see. Come.
What is all this? It looks like a magician's house.
Yeah, for you it looks like a magician's house. But for me, I think I have delivered a magician. Leave all that. You see there? Leave this also. You see there? Actually, bachelors will decorate their room with beautiful photographs of girls. But look at this boy. He is hanging all sorts of slippers here.
That do you see where he has kept the slippers? He has hung all the slippers just below my husband's photograph. He says my husband will come as a ghost and catch him. You worship only one god when you sleep, is it? But you see this fellow. One god, second god, third god, fourth god, fifth god, sixth god. Why are you astonished? Now just look behind.
What is this? Looks like a kid's diaper.
Yes, this is for my son.
How will he be looking when he wears a diaper?
I'll always be peeing. That's why I always wear this. If you also pee like me, you can also wear...
No. Isn't he ashamed of wearing this?
He is not bothered about getting ashamed. He wants safety. He calls all the small children and along with them he sits and sees ghost films. Why are you shouting at us like that?
Then what else? Entire room you guys have occupied. Where shall I sit?
You have got a lot of space here. Go and sit there.
I always sit at the center and watch TV. If I sit at the center only then you'll have security, right?
Hey, did you see that? Brother really likes us a lot.
He is not taking care of us. He is scared.
Ah, very good, very good. Ah, whoever is afraid, come close to me. Come. Like that. Come.
They've switched off the lights.
Now you can very well understand how brave he is.
Oh my God.
See how much scared he is.
Oh Jesus, please save me. Oh.
Gee, this doesn't look like sweat to me.
He must have passed urine. He is using diapers to escape from
Gee.
Others.
Gee.
Hey, you bloody fool! Oh, is it beautiful? Go and love that ghost!
Oh, some sound is coming. Oh, what is that?
Oh God, some sound is coming from upstairs. Now he'll come running and I have to save him. Go.
I'm coming. Mom, where are you?
Mom. What is this? Why are you carrying
him? Oh, that lizard fell on me.
Okay, my dear son. Enough of sleeping. Come down.
Mom.
She's not your mother.
Auntie? Good morning, auntie.
Hey, get out. Did you hear?
Huh? Is it auntie's hip? Oh, ghost man, what is this? Oh, what is this sound? Oh man, ghost. It's there.
One.
No, it's here.
Two.
It's here. No, it's there.
Three.
No, it's here. Yeah, is it you? Shit. Whole night, I didn't even sleep. Why are you shouting like this?
Who? Myself?
You did lot of disturbance.
God, what is this?
I'll go to bathroom and come.
Why is he like
this? Why are you coming with me? I'll go alone and come back, okay? You wait here.
How did you become so courageous?
This courage I won't get even if I die. Even then, I'll go alone and come back. I don't want your help.
My dear son, what mistake I have done?
Then what else? Everywhere you have told that my son wears diaper and he takes me to the bathroom along with him?
That was just a tongue slip.
What is that tongue slip? Will somebody give me Oscar for that? From now on, I'll alone go to the bathroom and come. You'll know how brave I am.
Oh, my brave son, you're so courageous. Go. If you call me from there and say, Mommy, I'm scared, you say some prayers, I will twist your head, I say.
I won't. Psst. Go. I'll do pee singing a ghost song now. Come. Fast, come. It came. Fast, it came. Yeah.
Oh, did you see me? I went alone and came back. I don't want your help from no one. Go.
Wait, wait. I will go inside and see what you have done, okay? Huh? Oh my God! A devil, devil! Who are you? What business you got inside our bathroom?
Madam, I'm the new bathroom watchman. Sarah appointed me today. I need your blessings, madam. Please bless me.
What kind of a person you are? Why are you doing like this?
Madam, please don't mistake me if I'm telling something. Previously, I was working in another bungalow. Lot of people were passing urine on the wall of that bungalow. Now you tell me, madam. Instead of seeing lot of people, watching just one person is enough, right?
From now on, this guy is my ATM. Yeah.
ATM?
Anytime mobile watchman.
Raghav, you are the only person who can think differently like this.
Now you sleep. Hey, you, get lost, man.
Yes, boss.
Our channel is number one position. I just can't believe it. I'm really happy. Oh,
that's
Vasan.
Sweet, sir.
Great, buddy. The program Everything Is God has improved our channel's position from number two to number one. You have done a great job. Congrats.
Please be seated. What kind of program are they doing that they are being rated number one more than our channel?
To increase their women viewership, they have a lot of programs based on various goddesses, ma'am. All their programs is a big success.
Okay, let it be so. In that case, we shall also start off with a sensational, a spiritual kind of program which will be rated first in our channel.
Super idea, madam.
What super idea? Madam, if we do as you say, we are definitely going to fail.
What are you talking?
Just because they are showing God, if we also show God, people who watch will get bored, ma'am.
In that case, do you have any new ideas to prefer?
If they talk about God, we shall talk about ghost.
Look at this, madam. This looks like a 100% ghost house.
It's really demonic.
For our concept, perfect location.
Shankar.
Madam.
You sanction it.
Okay, madam. We locate. This building is in Mangalore, madam. You can stay there and shoot comfortably there.
Whatever preparations you have, you go ahead.
Sure, madam.
Nandini, do you need somebody to accompany you?
Anchor and manager, I'll select myself. If you could give me one good cameraman, that's enough.
Good morning, ma'am.
Oh, good morning. We were just not thinking about the devil and you've come.
Everybody says like that, ma'am.
Ah.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Very good morning.
Very good morning.
Raghav, we are planning to start a new project. Raghav.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
An old isolated bungalow filled with ghosts around. You have to create it in such a way.
Create. Oh, okay, okay. Huh.
You have to shoot it and telecast it as a reality show.
Oh, this kind of reality show?
For that, you are the cameraman.
Scaring me. It's become a job for all these guys. Not possible, ma'am.
Why?
It's jaundice, ma'am. It's jaundice.
What, jaundice?
You have not heard of jaundice?
Jaundice?
That's what, ma'am. It's a disease. You've heard of jaundice, right? That is what has happened to me.
But you don't look like you're affected with jaundice.
You can't notice that, ma'am. See, while coming, I wore a white t-shirt. Now it has become yellow color, ma'am.
Ma'am, he is in love with her. Tell him that she is doing the direction. He will agree.
Nandini? Why don't you select some other cameraman for your new project?
Okay.
Madam, for this project, is she the director?
Yes.
You should have told me before itself.
That's what I've been telling you all this while.
I said jaundice, right? I can't even hear properly, huh?
Oh.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm getting a call.
See this, ma'am. Hello?
Oh, is it? My lab reports came? See, just now my lab report has come. They are saying my jaundice is gone.
Did your phone really ring?
I'd kept it in vibrator mode, ma'am.
Oh. Anyways, you are the cameraman for this exacting project.
Thank you, ma'am.
Good
Thank
luck, Raghav.
Just because you are loving one girl, you want to leave your mother and go away?
Mommy, you are my favorite mom. She is first. You're only second.
Huh?
No, wait. Mom, second is bigger than first, mom. You're second.
Is it so?
Boss, we are late. Let's move.
Dress for the focus man is okay. But why do you want this mustache?
This mustache is your problem. See this. I will change my getup according to the need of my job.
You're a naughty fellow.
Come.
Bye, mom.
Bye. Hi, Pooja.
Hi, Nandini.
Hi, Nandini. Hi.
She is Pooja.
Hello.
And she is Aishwarya.
Greetings.
He is Lightsman Arvind.
Hi.
And he is Arnold.
Arnold.
Hello.
Is this your original name?
No, sir.
My name was Kuppuswamy, sir. After I joined this channel, I changed name to Arnold, sir.
Maybe your parents saw your face and kept this name for you.
Super, sir.
Are you Kuppuswamy?
Super, sir.
Hi, guys. Huh? Just a small clip. I'm sorry.
This guy
is Dr. Malik.
Ah.
Our MD's family friend. He wants to become a big producer in future. For that reason, he's coming along with us as a production controller. Sir is...
I'm Raghav,
nice
cameraman.
Nice to meet you.
She is Aishwarya, touch-up girl.
Oh, I'm Malik. Hello, Dr. Malik.
What, sir? What happened?
When I touched her finger, I got a shock of myself.
Oh, Magadhira scheme. You have all the qualities to become a producer.
Good morning, madam. My name is Geeta.
Hello.
I am your MD's friend. Your MD has requested me to make necessary arrangements for you guys. She will be your cook.
Greetings.
Hello.
Do you know to cook, madam?
Hey.
As soon as I see her, full kick, getting clean, bold. Ow.
Madam, you have been allotted the last room over there.
Okay.
Pooja, you and your assistant will be taking that room over there. And Mr. Cameraman, you will be taking this room.
If everyone takes a room, shall we sleep in the beach?
No, no. There's a small room in the car shed. You both will be staying over there.
Didn't I say before itself? That is what is for us. Come.
No. They can stay with us.
Boss, if they also join with us, we'll not have enough space in our room, boss.
Hey, stop it, man. You saw the beach, right? See this bungalow. This looks like a ghost house. If they both stay with us, we'll have a lot of security. Keep quiet. Arnold, Arvind, you can stay with us. No problem. Why all this, man?
Sir, for the first time, a cameraman is sharing his room with a light man.
There is a separate reason for that. You'll get to know that soon.
Okay, it's my time. Where is my room? Quick,
keep quiet.
Sir, the MD was telling that there will be a doctor with us.
Yeah, it's me.
I'm sorry, I forgot about you. Since these people are sharing the room with the cameraman, since there is no rooms, so I request you to take the small room which
he
is
gave the correct
place
for him.
What are you talking? Do you know who I am? But
this guy started now.
Malik! Dr. Malik! New producer, Dr. Malik! Do you know or not?
No, I don't know.
Hey! You see? I will not stay there. You have a room upstairs, right? I will stay there.
Sir, that's allotted for the MD.
Oh God, somebody tell her!
Sir, 1 minute. You don't get tensed. Geeta? I will talk to MD, okay?
Ma'am, if you say so, it's fine.
Okay. Sir, you can go stay there.
Thank you.
Boss.
Hey.
Why are you waiting here, boss?
Hey, I'm not afraid, man. This bungalow is scaring me, man.
They said it's beach bungalow, but there is no beach here.
Beach is behind the house.
Oh.
Wow. Yes. This house on the way to beach is more terrific than we expected. Awesome.
Yes, ma'am. Even if you say there is ghost in the house, everyone will believe it.
Correct, right?
Somehow, this has been decided that we are not going to leave from this house.
Raghav!
I'm coming!
What are you doing there? Get ready for shot.
No, actually I was looking for a shot from
there. Okay.
Hey,
Pooja,
put the camera.
Stand there. We shall take few shots here and directly go to beach. Pooja, ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Action!
Green tea is present.
Hello! Just because you're Jackie Chan's height, don't dive like him, okay? Slowly give the entry, okay?
Raghav, I only asked her to jump like that.
Oh, it's you, is it? Okay. Anchor madam, you let me know before you jump, okay? If you jump like this, you won't be seen in our TV, you'll be seen in the neighbor's TV. Hold this, man. Give me that. Tell there is a ghost. Don't act like one, okay?
Action.
Green TV is presenting to you all a new show. Whether there is a ghost or it's not there, whether it's black or white, it'll walk and come or fly in the air.
She's calling a ghost which might be sleeping somewhere.
People over here say that there is ghost living in this house and very scary.
Is there a ghost?
What, Raghav? You're spoiling everything. We are creating that there is a ghost. Script, Raghav.
I got involved too much, okay? Sorry. Continue.
No one has entered into this house for all these years. But now, we are entering into this house. Nobody knows what's going to happen. So please come with us.
Oh, it's okay. Huh?
Hey, wait. Pooja, open the door as if you're scared, okay? Mm. Raghav, switch on the camera.
Camera is on already. Why did I love her, man? It's become a horrible life for me.
What did you say?
Nothing. I said camera is rolling.
Go. Raghav, follow her.
Back shot is better. I'll zoom it going backwards.
Raghav, go. Go open the door. Raghav, you go that way. Raghav! What are you doing?
I'm sitting on the pillar, man.
Do I look like a pillar to you? Huh? Get out, man!
I thought your hip was a pillar.
Hold this camera. Oh,
how did it come to your hand?
It's okay. Everyone come. Aishwarya, come here. You take a black cloth, put it on your head and cover fully. Go hide behind that wall. When Pooja starts talking, go fast behind her.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, go. When she passes, you just turn back and see her. Pretend as if ghost itself has passed and give build up and freeze. Then you see. People will really start believing that the ghost itself has passed. Yes! Guaranteed TRP rates will raise. Aishwarya!
Yes, madam?
First, Pooja will tell her dialogue. Then I'll ask you to run. Then you have to come running, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Pooja, action!
Anything will happen at any moment and nobody knows.
Madam, if you give acting chance for these hairdressers, this is what will happen. They are used to working behind, right? That is why when we told her to run in front of the camera, she is running around the building like this.
No, madam, I'm just standing over here.
She didn't go? Then who was that who ran that way?
Raghav, that time few bats were flying there, no? Most probably they would have passed, that's it. Okay.
Is it bats?
Bats.
Bad bats. Mm. It's bad, it seems.
Aishwarya, get ready.
Okay, madam.
Camera?
Already rolling, ma'am.
Oh, sorry. Pooja, dialogue.
When we'd open that door slowly, you know
Aishwarya,
what happened?
Oh no,
somebody just ran away.
Pooja, freeze. Awesome. Come, let's go. Raghav,
you keep
the camera here. Pooja, you go there.
Here?
Okay, ma'am.
Raghav, you take the low angle shot. I'll be dropping sand from my hand. From other angle, you take the shot of other hand. I'm taking this for starting title. Make
okay,
it lengthy.
Okay. Huh? Madam, that thing...
No. That must be beach sound effect.
Beach? Beach sound? She gives logic for everything, man.
Thank you.
Don't know whose it is. Tomorrow morning,
I will drop it in the temple's offer tea box.
Thank God, everybody is sleeping. Shh. Hey, tu. Hey. Get up, man.
What, boss?
What is your nonsense sleep, man? Let's go inside. Come.
Why are you calling company for going to the restroom?
I'm not well, boss. Please don't disturb me.
Hey, I can't control, man. I have to do it now.
What is this, man? This route is not okay. It is as if these both of them are talking something wrong.
Come fast, man. I have to do it urgently.
I'm feeling sleepy, boss. You get inside, complete the work and come fast, boss.
Hey, why are you shouting, man? Do you want everybody to know about us? This matter, nobody should know, okay? Okay, go. Hey, don't be so urgent, man. Whatever I do it slowly. Enjoy. Oh, I controlled it so much. It's releasing slowly now.
I had my doubts on him right from the beginning. Huh? I've never seen a cameraman sharing his room with his light man before.
What else?
I think he's not straight.
For that only he is there, no?
I think we are like those supplement papers which come with the main newspaper. Maybe he wants to make use of us whenever he feels like it.
All the ideas you only tell him, which is not required for him. I am not coming for this game and all. Leave me alone.
It's going like mineral water.
Over.
Hey. What, boss? So much time?
Stupid.
Sorry, man. Did I hurt you?
Then what? I'm helping you still. You're taking a lot of time, boss. You're too bad, boss.
I cannot listen to this. You only tell me when they finish.
I always push you like this, right? Is it the first time I'm doing?
But boss, you're too slow in work.
After listening to all this, smoke is coming from my ears.
But I'm feeling really holy now.
You are doing too many pranks. I'll keep someone else for this
boss,
job, okay?
No, I will be with you, boss.
If that person knows that we know this thing, we both will land into a problem. Before they both come outside, we should sleep off. Come, sleep.
What is this, man? They are sleeping, snoring like this. Small sound, I can't sleep, you know.
You wake them up, they will not snore again.
Is it? Hey, get up, guys.
Leave us, sir. We are not that kind of a person, sir.
What are you talking, sir, man?
So please, sir.
Leave us, don't do anything to us.
Cooperate, what are they talking? Cooperate?
Oh my God, these two are unbearable.
Yes, sir.
Your body
we
can't handle?
You both are that kind of person, sir.
You bloody fools, I'm going to kill you, guys. I'm going to kill you now. Shut up and sleep here. If I hear sounds again, I'll put you in the bathroom and blast you there. Sleep now. Don't talk nonsense, stupid people. Hey, what are you doing, man? Go, sleep on the bed, go.
Who's there? Hello? Who's there?
Ghost, where is this? Hey, what happened, man? What happened?
What, boss? Are you making sandwich or what?
Hey, two. I'm massaging in Titanic style. Go.
Oh. Get up, that's her.
Get up. No. Oh, leave me.
Nothing. Come on, sleep.
What nonsense you are doing?
Why are you hitting me?
Why did you come here?
You only scream now.
Me? I didn't shout. I was just singing.
Huh? Did you sing? Is there a song like screaming?
It's not
no,
there.
No.
It's there, boss.
Which one? Is it a song? Tell me a good song.
I'll sing. Listen, sir. This moon is shining. Listen to me. Come see.
Love me. Close your eyes and love me.
What? You guys playing in the midnight? Go and sleep. Morning, we have shooting.
We wanted to create that the ghost is there. But is there a real ghost here?
Huh. Shooting is going well, madam. I shall call you later.
Nobody's there. She's alone. Now I can track
her. Okay.
Do you have any sense?
Bye.
Huh? I'm here with so much of shooting tension and you're calling me again and again?
Raghav, come here.
Hey, madam is calling. I'll call you back. Okay?
Come.
Hey, what is this? She's calling me like a puppy.
Why? You're not getting ready for shooting?
Shooting. 24 hours, it's always shooting for you. In this world, everybody is in love and they're so happy. I'm the only person dying here doing shooting.
What is your problem?
You are my problem. Hey, no. My mom. All the time, she keeps saying, get married, like that, you know?
Why don't you?
For that, even I agreed. For that, she asked me what kind of girl I want. I had your photo in my phone. I just sent it through WhatsApp, you know? No. Find me a girl who looks like this. That is what I said, okay?
What she said?
Hey, you stupid fellow. You have a wonderful girl next to you. Why are you searching all around? Catch hold of her immediately. That is what she said. Is it wrong? Is it correct or wrong?
Half right. Another half not wrong also. Hey, is everyone ready, sir?
They are all ready, madam.
1 minute, sir. Whenever you are free, can you put this bag in some temple, please?
Sure, madam.
Thanks, but you shouldn't see what is there inside.
Please believe me, madam. You are giving me an important job. See the way how I deal this. You'll be shocked yourself.
What is this? It's so scary even in the morning.
Do you see the sea over here? How calm the sea is now. And during the night, the sea is very ferocious. You will not believe it.
Mommy!
Hey, you hit my person. What do you think of yourself? Our union person will kill you. Come on, work stop. Cancel. With whose permission did you hit him? You have to answer. Otherwise, I would stop shooting.
Whatever strike you do, you cannot do anything against me. Get lost.
You're that a big person.
What is that sound, man?
Cameraman, I will explain to you. Today morning, Dr. Madam had given me a small bag to put it inside the undil. Since I could not find any temple in our way, I just kept it in my pocket. This man tried twice to take it from my pocket. Is that right? You tell me, sir.
Sir, I didn't hit him.
Sir, he's bluffing. Are you telling a lie?
Hey, one second, ma'am. He put it inside the pocket?
Promise, sir.
Two idiots. Stupid fellows. Take the reflectors and fight till you get the blood, man. We can escape from here soon.
We're gonna kill you.
Hey.
Come on.
Stop it. I'll ask sorry on behalf of them. Is it okay? Enough of shooting. Let's go.
That doctor is too much. We have to teach him a lesson.
Okay. Leave it alone, man.
You're getting scared of him.
It's not like that, man. I'll tell you one thing. Listen.
What do you want to tell me?
Yeah. shooting should not be stopped. That is why I left him alone. Otherwise, you should have seen. In the beach mud itself, I would have dug him.
This ghost cave, where shall I go? Where shall I hide?
Sir, I'm really scared. Please do something. He won't leave us otherwise.
I said something like a fool. Hey, save me, man. Save me, man.
No, I'm going away.
No, I don't have anything.
No,
no. Kalpana? Kalpana is here. Everyone run.
Good God. That fellow left. Saved my life. Hey, what are you both doing here, man?
Hey, being a man, you're putting a leg on me? Take a leg, stupid.
You are a big person, man. Remove the hand first. Come on, friend.
Okay, okay. Come, everybody. Looks like he's mad.
Huh? Mad guy?
Oh, was he a mad man?
Mad dirty fellow.
Where did you go?
I got a nice sunset shot. Actually, I was taking that. That's okay. Why everybody were shouting here? What, Nandini? You have kept all these covered people around you. I don't like this. For your beauty and talent, all these people are waste. I don't like to work with all these stupid people. See him? He eats so much and he's like a hefty bull. He doesn't even have 1 gram of courage. Hey, what, man? Why were you shouting so much? All these bats here will go inside your mouth. Close it.
My first job will be putting this in Undial. Will someone steal before that? This should be inside my pocket. It'll be safe. Nobody's here. Then how did the door open? Anybody is here? The bathroom door's open. How is it? I had closed the tap. How did this open now? Do you need all this? I should not have asked a separate room for me. I should get away from here. Director madam. Director ma'am. Cameraman sir. Oh, somebody come and help me. Touch up, darling. She should be touching someone and sleeping now. Is someone here? I'm a strong man. I will open the door and just run off myself. Ghost! Ghost! Ghost!
Sir, I'm not a ghost, I'm the watchman.
Watch me! Watch me! Watch me! Please help me!
Sir,
I saw
what are you doing?
Upstairs.
Leave me! Please I said leave me! Leave me! What are you saying, sir? I've been working here for the past 10 years. Huh? You're getting it all wrong. There are no ghosts here.
Oh man, I saw the ghost. It was upstairs. Please believe me!
Where did you see it, sir?
You do one thing. You come with me. I will show you. Come, come, come. Come quick. You know, it was actually here. Watchman! 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 So till this time I was speaking to a ghost, is it?
Ghost, hey guys, it's ghost, run away, hey ghost,
man,
go, run away,
go. Boss is taking rest there, so let me take rest here.
Hey, where is the ghost, man? Where is the ghost?
Look at that man, is he doing some new
I've
idea?
I've never seen something like this.
Stop it, what is this? What is going on here? What are you doing holding the cameraman up there?
Cameraman? What will I do now? If I tell these people what has happened, they will all think that I'm a fool. Madam, it's nothing. Cameraman is just trying to check the angle sitting on my top. That is the reason he's sitting on my top. I'm helping as a crane operator.
Correct. Hey, you managed it well, man.
Thank you.
At this time, anybody will look for all this? Go sleep.
Hey.
Something has happened here. Doctor is hiding from me.
Hey, ghost. Hey, Thu. Why are you coming inside the blanket, man? What do you want to see? I will show you.
I will sleep here.
Tell me properly, man.
Sir, huh? I am also part of your family, sir, please.
Family? Our family?
You know who am
sir?
I? Malik. Dr. Malik.
You know Sagar? Like that and all you gave dialogues?
Sir, it just came from my mouth, sir. Please forgive me, sir.
Okay, then you said, who am
sir,
I? What is my level? I won't sleep with these guys and all.
Please don't tell that again. Please forgive me, sir. Please.
Oh, you said simply, is it?
Actually, mine is a joint family, sir. I will be comfortable only if I sleep with a lot of people, sir.
I don't think he's straight, bro.
Oh, you are also like
that. Yes, sir.
But then, where is the place? We're already four people here.
No, I don't want any big space, sir. You just give me this bed sheet. I will sleep near that bathroom, sir.
Bathroom?
I'm sure he's gonna say yes.
Bathroom? Sir, that is my job,
hey,
sir.
When you sleep, I'll use him, man.
What
keep
is
quiet.
He telling, sir?
Nothing. Sometimes in his sleepwalk, he'll go to the bathroom and sleep there.
Sir, that place is for me.
Don't worry. You don't have to go there. You can sleep along with
sir,
me.
Sir.
Oh. Yes.
You're very kind, sir.
Yeah, even I'll be there for your
sir,
safety.
I love you, sir.
Me too.
Did you see that? There's another person joined the list.
Last night, did I see this watchman or the ghost? Let me ask him itself. Watchman, sir.
Good morning, sir. How can I help you, sir?
I have a small doubt. Last night, you had come to our bungalow, right?
No, I'm not supposed to come inside.
You're not supposed to come? But last night I gave you a tight hug, do you remember? Remember properly and tell me.
So you're behaving really funny. I really think you're gay.
No, it's not like that. You came and gave me a tight hug.
I haven't hugged my wife till date. And you're saying that I hugged you? Oh, stop kidding me.
He's telling that he's not come. Then it should be a ghost, I'm sure. What, madam? Suddenly you're coming just like a ghost? Already my pulse is very weak.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Yesterday I had given you one pouch, right?
Yeah, I have it, madam.
Thanks. Doctor?
Yes, madam.
Can you send the cameraman Raghav, please?
Okay, madam.
Since I got this thing out, something bad is happening again and again. That day I got scared. Yesterday, doctor. By any chance, are we in the hands of a ghost here? I should find it out.
Tell me, madam.
Shankar, do you know anybody who does black magic and who releases ghost in this place somewhere?
Give me 5 minutes time. I'll check and send an SMS.
Okay, just try it out.
Nandu Dale!
Raghav, I'm here!
Oh, love is blind.
Today is second Sunday and there is no
second
shooting.
Second Sunday? No shooting? Then we can enjoy fully. Come on.
Actually, I'm planning to go out today.
Outside?
There is nobody to accompany me. Will you come?
Why are you asking me like that? Just call me. I'll come there. Where shall we go?
That is very dangerous place. To go there, you have to be really courageous.
Why are you calling me then?
Because you are the one who is very courageous.
How did she decide that I'm very courageous? Maybe my mustache and beard. I should shave it. You said only courageous people come here, right? This looks more like a forest. What? Are there any lions and tigers here?
Look at that board.
What? Can you not talk? If you talk, something falls from your mouth?
Oh God, if I knew this before, I wouldn't have come here at all.
Uh-huh. Come, let's go.
I'll manage. Coming.
No, I'm not coming. No, I'm not going to come.
Looking at this, even I'm getting afraid. But you don't seem to be scared. You're staring at them. How courageous you are. That's why I brought you here. Yes, come.
Hey, why are you
here? Me? You only raped me yesterday, no?
Rape? Oh. Hey, Nandini, come here, help me. Come here, help me.
What, yeah? You're dancing with ghost and all? Very good. You're very courageous.
My mom always keeps telling me this.
I guess you're from the channel.
Yes.
The Guruji is calling you.
Raghav, come.
Who knows, this Swamiji has what kind of ghost. Somehow I have to escape from here.
Raghav, I need to talk to Swamiji personally. Will you wait here? Or else you can go wait downstairs also. Or else you can wait in the vehicle also.
Hey, have you lost your mind or what? I would have been there itself. Why did you call me here, introduced to the ghosts and asking me again to go there?
You're very courageous, right? You dance with ghosts and all? Go, dance with them.
Should I dance? Is she kidding me or playing a prank with me or is she testing me? How can I believe all these girls? I came here and got stuck here. Everywhere it's ghosts. Somehow I should escape from here. Escape!
Hello, Swamiji.
Namaste. Please sit down. Tell me, what's your problem?
I don't have any problem as such. I'm not able to sleep properly since 2 days. These ghosts, devil, are they real? By chance, if you have anything that belongs to them, will they look for it and come behind us?
It will come. If it likes something very much, even if it is a small one, it will definitely come. Inside your handbag, there is a small pouch. Give it to me. Give it to me soon. Sacred thread of a soul. Let it be here. You leave immediately.
What happens, Swamiji?
No more questions. Leave immediately. Om Heem Kreem. Put the kumkum down.
I want that Tali
Jai! Jai Kali! Get it, will you leave immediately?
I will go!
Will you come again and disturb that girl?
No!
That soul came here and collected that sacred thread. Henceforth, you will not have any problem. You can go.
Is Swamiji lying, keeping the Tali for himself? What you're saying, is it true, Swamiji?
What is this, ma'am? You're doubting my Guruji?
It happens in Kali Yuga. This girl is a learned person too. She doesn't know the consequences. Do you want that sacred thread now? Today is Black Moon's day. 10:30 to 12 Rahu Kalam. If you have a black cloth, just place it. From where did you get the sacred thread? Put it there. You will get it back.
Tali which I lost here, how would I get it there?
Do what I say. Then you will start believing me.
Ma'am, where are you going? Stop!
Come,
ma'am,
come
please
soon.
Listen to me. Don't go there. Ma'am, please tell me what's happening.
Yesterday we shot at this place, right?
Yeah, right here. What are you doing, ma'am? Ma'am, what are you doing over here? What happened, madam? Did you get what you're looking for, ma'am? Oh, wedlock? Give it to me, ma'am. I
no,
hold it.
Leave it.
No,
leave it.
Leave it.
No,
ma'am,
no, leave
ma'am,
it.
I'm telling you, please, leave it.
I'm telling
ma'am,
you, no.
I hold it. Ma'am,
leave
ma'am,
your
please.
Future, please.
Ma'am, please.
What happened, madam?
What happened, y'all? This, how did it come here? Hey, don't touch it. Driver, go first. Swamiji, I believe that there are spirits. Kindly forgive us, Swamiji. I took your words in the wrong way. Swamiji, as you said, I got that thali in the same place. But we threw it in that same place again. But we got it again
now
here.
Where is the sacred thread?
That we left in the van itself.
Actually, that sacred thread was waiting for someone to come and touch it. Now, even if you want to leave it, it will definitely not leave you. That soul has started following you. Now nothing can be done.
Touching that thali is that big mistake? Is there no solution for this?
As you think. It is not a very normal sacred thread. It is very powerful.
It's a virgin's wedlock? So you mean to say that there is no way to escape from this, Guruji?
There is only one way.
What should we do, Swamiji?
Can you arrange a girl's dead body?
Female dead body?
You have to arrange a dead body and put makeup on her as a bride. She should wear a silk sari, have kumkum and flowers, and a sacred thread should be tied on her. Your hair, your clothes, all these should be kept in a grave box. You have to keep this at the house which is next to the beach. You should stand 100 feet away from that. And that soul will take all the things which is kept by you. That soul will destroy the body and will take that sacred thread and leave immediately. After that, you will not have any problem.
Okay, Swamiji. Mm. Whatever you said, we'll do that and we'll come back. One more thing, Swamiji. Anyways, we'll be standing 100 feet away, no? Can we shoot the spirit coming in?
You have a lot of belief on your job. Try yourself. If you're lucky, you will get it.
What is this? Lot of things are happening. Nobody is telling anything. Huh? This lady is watching TV from that time? What nonsense is that?
Oh no!
Hey, you fool! Who are you, man? You look like a half-burnt dead body. Who are you, man?
Sir, you are the one who called for a body.
Huh? Body? What bullshit? I always wear banyan inside. Body, it seems. Body.
Sir, I swear, a director ordered for a body.
Director? Nandini? Did she order body from you?
Yes.
Nandini?
Nandini?
Okay, don't think about it.
Nandini?
Nandini?
What?
Do you have any sense?
What happened?
Why are you asking as if you don't know anything? You could have got it from some good shop, right? At least you could have told me. I would have brought it.
What I should have told you?
That's what. Body, body.
Chee. Hey, hello. 12 o'clock, we have to shoot. It's already 11 o'clock. Why are you so late?
Ma'am, it's not easy getting a body. There are a lot of formalities.
What formalities?
Okay. Go, carry it and come.
Carry it and come? Is it that big?
The body is really heavy. Be careful when you're carrying it.
What is this, guys? This big body, you're bringing it on stretcher?
Do you expect us to get this body in an Audi car? This is no ordinary body. You'll see for yourself in a while.
Different kind?
I'm really, really confused. What kind of body is this? Dead body. Huh? I've got the body here in top class condition. Look!
Hey!
Shit, take out the hand, man. Take out the hand.
I'll take out my hand, but what is all this?
Keeping this dead body, we are going to create a drama and shoot it.
Shooting! Hello, what is this shaking, dancing?
Why are you bothered? You handle the camera.
Wow, see, she looks like a bride, isn't it?
Hey, what kind of bride is this? She looks like a black Sunny Leon.
Why, madam, you're so late?
Leave all that. Is the coffin
ready?
It's
already ready. Please see that, madam.
Where are the carpenters? Go. Get the dead body from the... Why is this coffin for? Why did we get the dead body? Don't ask me all such questions. After the shooting, you'll come to know everything. Okay?
Seeing a dead body, you're getting afraid. Are you a doctor?
You know something? I am a doctor who gives treatment only for the people who are alive. I'm not a doctor who checks dead body.
Oh, okay.
Hey, wait. Why are you shouting?
Oh God, he's behind me.
Kalpana is here. Everyone run. Run for your lives. Nobody should be here. Everyone run for your lives. Run. Run.
Hey, everyone come. That mad fellow left. Come, everyone.
It has taken revenge on me. It will not leave you also.
No. Raghav! Raghav, get up, Raghav! Raghav, please get up, Raghav! Raghav, please get up!
Everybody, including the watchmen of this house, are saying that they don't want to do this project. What happened over here?
After seeing real ghost, what else anybody will do?
What? A real ghost? I was just joking.
Ghost is giving entry.
Oh, why are you screaming like a ghost? You just keep quiet, no? Let's see what's going to happen. I am not frightened.
Madam? Don't be scared, ma'am. Please remove your hands.
What happened over there? Why did the camera go
after
off?
After that, the ghost said goodbye and went off.
Hey, come on now. Tell me what's the real story. Will anybody take risk like this, Nandini?
If we take risk only, no, ma'am, our channel comes to number one position.
If at all we telecast this program in this week's edition, then our TRP will rise up, you know?
No, madam. We should not telecast this first. Before this, what the people of this place are talking about this house, like that few interesting stories, we should create ourselves and tell.
Well said, Nandini. I'm happy.
Ma'am, I'll take rest for 1 week and then I'll start working, ma'am. Please.
Okay, it's your wish. Just go and enjoy.
Thanks. Not at this house. If you can get me another house in this place, that will be fine. Come, madam. We'll go see the patient.
Patient? Who is the patient now?
Raghav.
What? What happened to him now? That's okay, but why do you want to take another house and take a rest? You can rest in your own house, right?
I have lot of work in this place. Don't you understand? No!
I know it, Nandini, but I just want to tell you that... What happened to you, Nandini? You look so dull. That is why I'm telling you not to work overnight like this. You're spoiling your health. Take care of yourself. Oh no! What happened to Raghav? Why are these two nurses holding his leg like this?
If you leave his leg, he's shouting like an earthquake,
is
madam.
It? Just leave it and show me. No. Just hold his legs again. Nandini, what's really happening over here?
To wake him up, I have a medicine, madam.
Is it? What's the medicine? Tell me.
Myself, ma'am.
Oh, I forgot about it. Okay, okay. You just take care of everything. Okay, bye.
See, I'll tell him something. After that, you leave his legs.
Tell that immediately,
Raghav,
ma'am.
Raghav, I love you.
Oh, gosh. If I had to know this, I would have told something like
what
this, madam.
What would have told?
I love you.
You. Get lost.
Raghav, I love you.
Nandu? Nandini? Nandu, darling? Oh, you are here itself.
You can hear only this, right?
For this only, I did all this circus, right?
You don't remember anything that happened at the shooting yesterday night?
Oh my God, that ghost came out of the box and it was hanging right there. After that, what happened?
That was set up by me, you fool.
Was it a setup?
By seeing that only, you got scared and fell down.
I didn't fall because of that setup. Because of the love shining in your eyes, in your beautiful eyes, I fell flat.
So, you forgot everything?
No, I said I don't remember anything.
Even I wanted the same.
You want that? I want something else. Darling, that time when I was sleeping, you said something very sweet. Can you tell me again, please?
I love you, I love you, I love you.
Me too, me too, me too, me too.
I love you.
Hey, I'm not devil, I'm your mother. You see, a Kali.
I'm goddess Durga.
I am Chamundeshwari.
They both arrived before you both came here. I was told that the cook will be coming tomorrow morning itself.
We don't need any servants. My sister-in-law is a good cook.
Auntie, you cook very well. Auntie.
It's not that, madam. MD strictly told me to give you all kinds of comforts over here, ma'am.
Why don't you understand? Nobody should disturb us. You got it?
Yes, ma'am. I'm going, ma'am.
I'm a really very good cook. And you know, the way I make buttermilk.
How good you make buttermilk? That is not cooking. That is just mixing. This itself shows how good a cook you are.
Raghav, she is my sister-in-law.
Hey, we have already spoken. We have already mixed like buttermilk and curd. She is mummy part 2.
We have already became friends through phone. Why should you introduce each other? Am I correct here? Hey Raghav, come along with me. I have brought a lot of things for you.
Come.
My dear son, I have brought you lemon garland, slippers and...
It will break. Here, nobody knows my weakness. You want to disclose it to everyone? You are too good, but you are a fool,
no,
fool.
No, what is this? I won't talk to you.
Mommy, did you see Nandini?
Yes, you are always like bun and jam. Now you are coming and asking me where is Nandini. What nonsense.
My dear son-in-law.
What, auntie?
You want to meet Nandini?
Yes, auntie. Very
she just now walked towards the garden looking out for you.
Shiva. Alone, what is she doing there? Already this looks like a ghost house. We shouldn't fall in love. If we fall in love, we shouldn't fear of the ghost.
Shiva.
Nandini?
Shiva.
Nandini?
Shiva.
Dangerous. What? You think I got scared? Usually I jog during night times. That's okay. What? You're coming here, there, everywhere? Are you doing any kind of magic? Don't look at me like that. Something happens to me.
Jade.
Ponytail? What? You're hitting my head and all? Is my perfume good? It's brute.
Why are you smelling me like that? What is the matter?
You look like my Shiva.
Shiva?
You are my Shiva. You are my Shiva.
Shiva? Shiva? Who is that Shiva? Mommy!
Son-in-law!
Auntie, I'm very serious. Stop dancing like that. Mom!
What is this? Why are you giving this pose?
I want to talk to you personally,
hey,
Mom.
Hey, why are you always troubling me like this? Get out from here. No. What do you want?
When I call,
what
you
happened?
Have to come.
Why are you so dull? Huh? Hey, tell fast and then cry.
Huh? That Nandu.
Nandu?
After looking at me, she calls me Shiva, Mom.
Huh? She's an idiot. Instead, she should tell you that you look like a god. Who is this Shiva? Doesn't even comb his hair.
Mom!
Ah.
You are talking about that Lord Shiva.
Ah.
She is talking about that bad Shiva, Mom.
Oh.
After holding me like this, you look like Shiva. You are Shiva. She's smelling me and telling me like that, Mom. What does that mean? She's loving some Shiva guy, right? The time you came, it's not right at all. Simply all nonsense is happening.
Don't talk like that. I will ask her, okay? Nandini, come here, child. Come, did you call him as Shiva?
Raghav has another name called Shiva.
She's putting reverse gay now.
You didn't call, is it?
Then why do I call him Shiva?
Absolutely correct.
Okay.
Go, you may go.
Raghav, I will be in reading room. After you finish speaking, you come up. Okay, see you, Mom.
Correct.
She's doing drama in front of you.
Stop. You are only confusing everything. She's so clear. You are the culprit. She looks like a laddu. She looks at you and tell you to come inside. What is the meaning of that?
What is the meaning?
That means she likes you and she wants to hug you and love you.
So why are you dancing like a snake? Maybe that is why Dad took off so early.
Go inside. She has called you,
Mom, no? Mom, she's acting crazy, Mom.
Go inside.
I'll go.
Nandini.
She's standing here itself. I got confused. Nandini? Nandini? Why is she standing like this? I don't know. Hey, Nandini! Hey!
If you call Kalpana as Nandini, how do you expect her to turn?
Mommy!
What has happened to you again?
Mom!
Come on, tell me!
That time she changed my name and called Shiva, right? Now she has changed her name and telling, hey, why are you calling Kalpana as Nandu? I'm scaring me very much, Mom.
My son Raghav, I came here to take some rest. Why are you torturing me like this?
I'm not giving torture. She is giving torture to me. Okay, we shall do one thing. You also come with me. Hide there and see. You will know what she is doing there, okay?
Oh my God, come.
You stand here itself, I'll show you. Now see how she'll talk to me. You only see now.
Raghav, how long I have been waiting for you?
Hey, you were acting so crazy when I was calling you Nandini, calling yourself Kalpana, you fool!
Why do I talk like that? Am I mad?
You should be kicked like this. You are not loose. This fellow, he is loose.
Am I mad?
Then what? You look at my daughter-in-law, she talks so nicely.
She talking nicely.
What has happened to you?
Behind you, Nandini is standing.
Yes, dear. Nandini is standing behind you.
Behind you, Nandini is standing, Mom.
Plenty nonsense. You don't know who is standing behind you, who is standing in front of you. I am going to take you to doctor. Come on now.
Doctor?
Come. What happened? Why are you jerking like this? Are you mad?
Mom, you're understanding everything, but you're not believing me.
First, you should check your eyes. Come
my
with
eyes?
Me. Come.
What happened to my eyes? Does she know that I'm scared of ghosts?
Yes.
She's doing a lot of magic tricks.
Market and come fast, okay?
Is she doing some pranks on me?
What happened, son-in-law? Why are you eating the leaves?
Raghav, I have made the breakfast with the same taste, okay? We are going to the market to buy tomatoes. Okay?
What, Nandu? You're laughing in a different way.
Did it go? Kalpana! Did everything go?
What? What went out? Nobody. Only my mom and your aunt went out.
You're talking like a guy. You're smoking now. All this is fun, right?
No. I'm not smoking.
Who was smoking till now?
Shiva. Huh? He's my Shiva. My Shiva, he smokes like this only. You too. Look just like my Shiva.
Shiva. Who is that Shiva, I say?
Hey! You're trying to beat this Kalpana or what? Huh? My plated Shiva. Very bad Shiva.
Oh man. Who is that ponytail Shiva, I say? He is bad or good. Who cares? Why are you hitting me, I say? Who is that Shiva and who is that bloody Kalpana, I say?
Hey, are you the only guy here? I'm also a guy, sir.
Hey!
I'll call mom. Wait. Mommy!
These two ladies are coming very fresh. If they get to know, they won't go inside. Somehow I'll send them inside.
Oh, you're coming just now?
My dear, did you eat breakfast?
I also took a lot of beatings.
What happened? Why do you talk like this?
Do you believe me what I say? You will also start beating me. Mom!
What?
Mom!
Hey, what?
Mom, Nandini just wants to talk to you personally, Mom.
I don't understand son-in-law. When I'm standing here, what is the secret between you and your mom?
Next, she will talk to you only. Mm-hmm. Don't be so urgent.
Keep this. I will talk and come. Nandini? Nandu, darling? Nandu? Huh? What is happening here? Why this wing is swinging? Huh? Hey? Stop. Good girl, huh? Nandu! Nobody is here. Who is this? Who is the black sheep? Nobody is here. It's swinging in the breeze. Who has slapped me? I can't be here. I can't stay in this house anymore. Escape!
You know what's the cost of this? 60 rupees.
That's why I was eating those leaves.
Hey, giant!
Oh!
Just come here.
I ate breakfast. Looks like she ate full meals now. Poor lady. Auntie, you sit here itself. I'll go talk to her and then I'll call you there.
Okay.
Mom?
Mom, what happened?
She caught my hair and dishing. I'm not able to suffer okay. This.
You're telling, but I can't tell, but I'm suffering here.
Raghav, thank you so much.
Why, Mom?
I thought till I die, you will give at least porridge. Now I've lost all that hope, sir. Without informing me, why did you send me to
her? If I tell, will you believe it, Mom?
Why should we both alone suffer all this?
See there? There's a fat lady, right? We'll make her also suffer this, okay?
That's a good idea.
Hey, get it right.
Auntie?
Yeah, I'm coming. What? Son and mom are talking something very secretly.
It's about you.
Our Nandini, she has purchased a lot of gifts for you. She wants to give it to you personally.
Go now.
Hold this. I'll just I'll go and
it.
Come.
Okay, you can go. Yeah.
Nandini, where is she gone now? She's not even to be seen, huh? Oh, so you're here, is it? Nandini, where are you, my dear? Nans?
well, what we should do, doctor?
Don't worry about anything. I'll take care of your daughter. I mean, I'll treat her.
Oh.
Doctor. Doctor, are you afraid of ghosts?
What, man, you're talking like a small boy. All these ghosts all under a lie.
Doctor, I'm telling you with my self experience. Lady who is sleeping inside, really some ghost has come inside her. See, those ladies itself have got so much beatings. Over there to her agent, your old gent, she'll beat you nicely and she'll drink you like water. I'm warning you, you just escape from here, escape.
No, I'll not believe this at all. I will deal this and show it to you. What this ghost? Ghost mother also will kada run away from here. You see, wait and see. Give way.
Go. It's your fate. What can I do? Go get beatings.
Hello, baby. I am doctor, famous psychiatrist Harshavardhan. What is your problem?
Problem is not for me, for you.
Somewhere some bad voice is coming from here. Hello. Is there anybody else in this room? Where is the other voice coming from? If there is anyone else, please come out. Something moved here. What is this? Gone and missing?
Getting lot of beatings inside.
Nothing happened inside. Doctor, how he went, he has come the same way.
You're hiding something. All is well.
Doctor, you just tell him what I've told you.
Doctor, what did she tell you?
Nothing. That girl is deeply in love with you. Is it okay? These two people are disturbing her.
Disturb?
That is why send them to a second show movie and after that you both ding dong ding, ding dong ding dong ding dong. You both can dance.
Me alone? Duet song.
Why, doctor? Why are you giving me so much trouble?
You screwed me, no?
You got beatings because of me. That's why you're talking in mind voice, is it? See, I will show them your secret now.
No, don't tell me.
Hey, he looks just like Shiva, right?
Shiva. He looks exactly like him.
What? Whom do I look alike? Who is that Shiva?
If he has a ponytail, then he looks just like Shiva.
Yes, what brother. You're right.
She also told the same thing. These guys are also telling the same thing.
Hey, which native are you
Bangalore.
From? For what have you come
just
here?
Just to have some fun. Hey, why people will come to hospital, I say?
Look, buddy. How many brothers you have?
35 peoples.
35?
In the hospital when I was born, 35 children were born.
Oh. Hey! I did not ask you that. How many children have your parents got?
I'm the only one. One and only son.
Alright.
Brother, who is that Shiva? Who is that Shiva? Please tell me, who is that Shiva? Even my lover is talking about that Shiva. Who is that? Who is that Shiva?
Son-in-law, myself and your mom will just go to see the movie Jurassic Park and come late, okay? You just be happy with Nandini, okay?
Mommy, even I like dinosaur, I'll also come, mommy.
Are you mad? Go inside. Why do you come? Nandini, take him inside. Bye.
Bye.
Come. Let's go.
Nandu. They won't be here. I'll be alone. You shouldn't talk about that ponytail Shiva and scare me, okay?
Hey, what is this? Hey.
Shh. Close your eyes and count 10. I'll give you one surprise.
Surprise? Okay. 1, 2, 3,
both eyes.
4, 5, 6,
8, 10.
7, 8, 9, 10. Shall I open now?
Yeah, do.
What is this? You said surprise, you are giving a shock? You changed your dress and all?
If I see this, I'll get mood right. 36, 26, 36. Oh.
Hey, why are you coming as though you're pulling a load? You don't give me any surprise, okay? You just go, go, go. It's nice, nice, but it has become little rough, okay?
Shiva?
Shiva?
Shiva!
Don't leave them! Don't leave them, Shiva! Kill them! Kill them all! Kill them, Shiva! Kill them!
Who is that?
Those people!
Where is he? Where is he?
Those people who killed everybody in our family, Shiva! Don't leave them, Shiva! Kill them! Kill them, Shiva!
Hey, who
kill
are
them,
you? Shiva. Where are you? Kill. Come here, I'll beat you nicely! Come on, man!
Cut them, Shiva! Cut like this, Shiva! Okay. Kill them like this! Don't leave them, Shiva! Please don't leave them!
Where are you?
Cut.
Whom should I kill? You're talking about something I don't even understand. Yeah, I'll go here.
They have separated us and killed both of us mercilessly, Shiva.
Did they separate us? We have not even become one. How can they separate us?
You don't spare anybody, Shiva. Kill everybody, Shiva. Kill them all.
Hey, who is there here? I can't see anyone. What are you talking about? What is this? Hey, who is that, Shiva, I say?
Hey! You want to see my Shiva? Huh? Shiva! Come, Shiva! Come, Shiva!
Kalpana! Kalpana! Kalpana!
You want to see your Kalpana, huh?
I need you.
Shiva!
I want you, Kalpana. I want you. You're mine.
I'm coming there to kill you one by one.
Hey, somebody's come inside without our knowledge. Come, let's go and search. Hey, who are you, man? Where are you hiding? If you have guts, come outside, man.
I'm your man. Why are you hitting me?
Hey, I swear I've not hitting you, man.
What has happened to you? Why are you all surrounding me? Hey, what are you doing? Hey, who are you? If you have guts, come in front of me.
You are the bad person. I'm the baddest of all. If you are a loafer, I'm double loafer. If you are mass, I'm pakka local man. Totally I am ghost, devil, vampire, demon. I have the control over the entire universe. I'm devil's devil. You know? Touched me, right? You only touched me, right? Only tell Shiva. Bad Shiva.
The song sequence was very nice, isn't it?
The film was really super.
Didn't you hear? That is the kissing sound.
Oh no. When I hear this noise, I'm feeling very ashamed.
Hey, give up. My son will not do like that. That must be the lizard sound. Actually, it's a big sound. Must be a big lizard, isn't it?
I'm feeling so shy.
Now the sound is very different, is it? The sound is coming from there. Come, let's go and see.
Look here! Those two people are really creating a problem for me! Shiva, look here!
Shiva? Who is that Shiva? Please tell us! My son is safe. Come, let's go. Raghav? Good morning. How was that? How did you jump like Jackie Chan over there? No, I didn't ask anything. You be there itself. Yeah, Raghav!
If you give trouble to Kalpana, I'll drink your blood!
Odyssey, I'm feeling really pretty scared.
Ah!
I'm not Raghava. I'm Kalpana's ponytail Shiva. For you people, I'm bad Shiva.
Father,
where are you?
Please help me. Jesus, please
God,
save
please
us.
Help us.
Father, only you should somehow help us. We are really very scared, Father.
May Jesus save you from all the troubles. God bless you. God bless you.
Who are you?
Nanda, Kalpana!
Why are you looking at me like this? You thought I'll forget everything? I will never forget you till I die.
Hey.
It's a marriage invitation. And that too, it's mine. A poor chap loved me, you know that? And he killed somebody and he went to the jail. So you must be thinking, who's going to get married to this lame girl, huh? Here. All those people who are laughing along with you, go and tell them about this.
That God is there.
Come for the marriage.
Gayatri, is the breakfast ready?
Your husband, is it? Come with your family for my marriage, okay?
Gayatri, who is she? She seems to be very much angry.
She is my friend.
Is she your friend?
During school days, I simply asked her that who will be ready to marry her. Keeping that in mind, you heard now what she has spoken?
Poor girl. Once in a while I have a stammering when I speak. When I am feeling bad so much, that girl is a handicapped lifelong. That girl will be definitely sad. She is your best friend, am I right?
That's correct.
Then all of us should definitely go to our marriage as a family.
This is the only property of your daughter. Even this you have to pledge and marry her? Here, take it.
She's my only daughter. I always want her to be happy, sir.
Seeing, ma?
That person?
That is my son. He is slightly not well. Kalpana? Why are you going there, ma?
Poor fellow, he wants to talk something to me, I believe. Only people like us will understand each other's problems, sir. Yeah, I'm coming. What do you want?
Leave me, I said. Hey, leave her. Hey, catch him.
Get up, darling.
Nothing happened to you, no? Hey. Take him away.
Hey,
morning.
Hello, sir.
Father, I don't want to get married to her.
Why you are speaking like
Why
this?
Why don't you understand? I don't like her one bit.
Son,
please don't talk like this. If you say no to my daughter, what will happen to her? If
please,
you want,
don't
I'll
touch
fall
me.
At your feet.
I told them in the beginning, but they compelled me to get married to her. Ask him. It's not my fault. If I get married to her, tomorrow I might have a child who's crippled as well.
Son, I beg you, please. If you get married to my daughter, you'll be giving her a life. Please don't say no. Just imagine what will happen to her. She'd be heartbroken, son. Please get married to her. I beg you.
Father, can I tell you something? You're happily married to mother, but you want me to get married to a crippled girl. Isn't that unfair? Mother has no disabilities. Why should I get married to a crippled girl?
Son, she might be disabled, but she'll keep
leave
you very
me.
Happy.
Dad! Very happy, no? Go. Go and call all of your friends and tell them that this lame girl's marriage is cancelled.
You have mistaken me. I like you very much. When we were young, I talked innocently. Please forgive me. Please forgive.
Make way for me. Hey, Kalpana. Your dad committed suicide there.
Dad! Dad! Everyone has cheated me. And now even you have cheated me, Dad.
There's no one here.
Shiva! Hey, Shiva!
My grandson has come!
Yes!
Stop the music!
Hi, Mom! Grandma!
My dear grandson! My dear boy! My grandson!
Baby! Why are you crying so much, baby? I'm already out! I'm a free bird now! Let it be. How is my girlfriend Kalpana?
You are the one who is going like a mad guy behind this Kalpana. But her father?
Who?
Just because someone spoke ill about her, you hit him and went to jail. But you know something? Her father got worried, thinking that you wouldn't get released from jail and try to get her married to someone else.
Marriage with
God is with us, my dear grandson. That marriage itself was cancelled.
Ah, it got cancelled.
Yes, cancelled.
Marriage got cancelled. Hello. Dang. Dang. Hey. What? Do you think it is imagination? It is real. What you thought? This Shiva was an angry person. He killed someone. He went to the jail. He loved me and left me in between, right?
What happened? The true story is something else.
Hey! Whatever I do in this area, you should not see it. Leave it alone. Otherwise, you'll die. I love Kalpana. That is why I go wherever Kalpana is going and I'm loving her. And this is what he's saying is wrong. Is this correct?
For good people, the Shiva is ponytail Shiva. People like you, stupid, idiot, loafers.
I'm a bad Shiva.
I only killed him and buried him. You also thought the same way. But something else happened.
Oh, leave me.
Hey, Kalpana is my life. One more time, if you trouble her, I'll bury you the same way, okay? You understood? Live somewhere.
You cruel. How many girls' life will you spoil again? You have spoiled my only daughter's life. I will not leave you.
No, don't spare his life, father. No, kill him.
Go to hell.
You know who buried him in the grave? It's none other than your neighbor, that Nagaratna's dad. Somehow, they only came there and surrendered themselves, saying they only did all that. I got released.
Do you know one more thing?
The reason for cancellation of your marriage and me coming out of the jail. Do you know what is the reason?
This is my mom's Thali. Her last wish was, like, I have to tie this to you. She died with that last wish. Her wish shouldn't go waste. I have to tie this to you. God has written this. Nobody can change that. Hey, did you see that? Your dad also gave blessings. From now on, you should never cry like this, okay?
I even don't know how to cut the vegetables.
I'll teach you a lot more things which you don't know. From now on, you should not do all this. Girl, please excuse me. I am coming to you strong. I'm coming to you strong.
You know all these things are what?
Bhima Sen and Nala Maharaj, are they not strong? Just like me, they also had mustache. Till yesterday, you only did everything.
What happened? There's no...
Yes, Gayatri.
greetings, greetings. She came in the wrong time.
When we see you both together, we feel very happy.
We're also happy you came, right? Come, have breakfast.
Breakfast?
That is for lunch. That'll take some time. Okay, I'll go to the hotel, get some food. What, baby? Will you eat burger? Okay? I'll be back once again.
I am happy. I am very happy.
Namaste, madam. Yeah, sit down, buddy, sit down. No formalities between us. Nothing important, dear. You had received some money after pledging your house. My brother wanted to talk about that. That's why I've come.
But why only me?
What's wrong in that? We have to give respect to the elders, that's it.
No, I'm not going to come now. I'll come tomorrow.
Brother.
Hey, she doesn't have control in her speech. What, sir, are you blackmailing us?
Shut up!
Hey, pick all of them immediately.
Why have they brought you to the marriage hall, are you wondering? I also feel very sad because your marriage stopped. That is why, to marry you for your stopped marriage, I asked them to bring here. Are you wondering who is the bridegroom? Look there. Since you came and went, he is not allowing me to do anything. He wants you to marry, that is what he is keeping on telling. I will do anything for him. Your marriage stopped automatically, do you think?
Sir, please leave me. I swear I'll do whatever you say. Don't do anything to me.
After so many years, my only son, Ma, is like this.
Listen, you are going the wrong way. I'm not going to get married. If you want, you take my house for the money you've given. But please, just leave us. We are going.
Just agree to this, or else you will also reach your father's place.
For good people, I am Ponytail Shiva. For you kind of people, I am the most local, baddest of bad and the worst person. I've brought idli, vada, dosa, puri. Ask me whatever you want, I'll give you. Hey, catch it, man. Oh, greetings, boss. Greetings. Greetings, boss. Baby, go to your mom. Who is he? Why did he come here? How did he come here? That's what you might be thinking. All you people are very good people. There's a marriage happening. That's why I came here.
Hey!
Oh, cool. Kalpu, why are you scared? I'm here. You might be thinking, who is this guy coming here and disturbing us? In the groom's side, such good people are around here. From the bridegroom side, at least one person who is a loafer must be there, right?
Who are you, man?
Hey, you fool! I'm putting my hand on her and giving her kiss. Can't you understand even now? I'm her lover, man. Lover.
Why didn't you tell me this before, man?
I do not know about this. I just knew it now.
I am the lover of her life. I will be for her till I die.
Someone left her only. Thinking of her sorry fate, I arranged marriage with her, my son. Where did he come from now? If I marry her to my son now, while sleeping, she will think of him only now. I don't want a girl like her now. I'll get a better girl for my son and get him married again. Let him cry. Hey. Take her away, man.
This is the right thing. Hey, see him and learn, man. Otherwise, you will always be under him like this. Boss, you don't have to worry, okay? Within 6 months, I'll clear all your loan, even with interest. Come, Kalpu, come. Boss, we are getting married. Love marriage, boss. Please bless us. Thank you, boss.
There are three methods of murdering. From front, from back, waiting for the correct time. Mine is the third type, man.
Oh no!
Shiva!
Oh,
Shiva! What happened?
Shiva!
Take her and try the thread, man.
Shiva!
Hey! This mad fellow is going to tie the Mangal Sutra. Get up, Shiva. Get up and fight back.
Hey, why are you doing like this?
Shiva!
Hey, leave her, man. Shiva!
Shiva! Shiva!
My son! Oh God!
Shiva!
Marry my son, and you wanted to marry him? Let your life go because of the thread only. Leave anyone. Kill them everyone. Chop them all.
No!
This is the person who told my son is a mad fellow. Till he dies, he should be a mad fellow only. Do likewise. Teach him a lesson. Take all the bodies from here and throw it in the beach.
We wanted to live a happy life. And my friend also wished that we should live a happy life. They even killed her family mercilessly and buried us everyone. By banging his head, Shiva's friend became totally mad. We have also taken our revenge. Those all killed us. But the only survivor is Akparani.
You have to do something, brother. What if that spirit takes away your life like brothers? Please do something, brother.
I was under the impression that someone who had killed my brothers were my enemies. But now only I understand. That is not my enemy, but the ghost. Whatever that ghost is, I have a way to shell it away. Bhairava! grave quickly. The body I am looking forward is here only. In this body, your son's soul, I am going to put it into this body. After that, this will be a deadliest ghost in this world ever. After that, this will destroy your enemy. Soul, the body you wanted is here. Get into this and become the most powerful. This body should help the soul. Bad soul help in every way and achieve its wishes. What is your son's name?
Shankar.
Shankara, come here. Come. Come. Get into your soul and take this body. Destroy that Shiva and Kalpana's souls. Go, fulfill your desires. Jai Ma Kali.
Father. Those evil spirits are coming after us, Father. Leave us. Please leave us, Father. We have not done any sin, Father. If you don't free us now, those evil spirits will completely destroy us, Father.
Father, this is really a very sad story, Father. Please, leave them. Let them take revenge.
Oh God. Father, Father.
No,
don't do
no, Father. No,
may
no,
Lord
please.
Jesus,
no,
help this pure soul. God bless you.
Father,
God bless
I
you.
Asked you to help our children, but you are helping the spirits.
See there. That is a place where forgiveness is given. People who commit mistake and realize later and ask forgiveness to Jesus from that place, they are forgiven immediately. Almighty Jesus will forgive everybody and bless. When Jesus forgives people who have committed mistakes in their life, these two people who have not committed any mistake in their life, what punishment can I give?
Father, help my children, please.
You need not worry about anything. Just be calm for today alone.
Okay, Father. We will keep our mouth shut. But please save my daughter.
Shiva, tell Kalpana to come out of that girl's body. Please leave that innocent girl. You can go. Please take your daughter and leave this place immediately. Please go.
Dear, you destroy that evil spirit and give my son back to me. Please.
Come, my dear. Come, my dear child. Come. Come slowly. Slowly. Take care. Come.
Shiva, please go to the temple which you prefer and take revenge on that cruel souls. Come on, go.
Shiva! Get up, Shiva! Truth must not die, Shiva! Get up and kill him, Shiva! Come on, get up!
Fight between ghost and ghost! Whoever sees it's a full treat! This ponytail Shiva is the worst Shiva! Don't you know that, you idiot? Come on, man, hit me! Psycho Shankar! How many times should I kill you? You're an ordinary ghost! I'm an extraordinary ghost! Today itself I'll finish you completely and I'll destroy you!
Shankara,
come.
I trusted you only and came here, man. What happened to you, Shankara? Hey, Shankara, hey, he's taken the trident weapon. Hey, save me from him. Save me. Oh, he's gonna kill me. Oh, save me. Oh, God.
I will kill him myself!
Go, Kalpana! Do it yourself! Go!
After taking revenge on their enemies, Shiva and Kalpana's soul were set free. They were liberated too. After the soul left Raghava's body, he was united with his mother. As desired, Green TV reached greater heights. If someone troubles Raghava again, Kalpana will come back.
Bah!